G is for growing in your sleep, and this particular video is specifically directed towards your kids, siblings, cousins, nieces, nephews, or even grandchildren. As kids, we grow in our sleep not only physically but also emotionally and mentally. One, you grow taller in your sleep. Now you must have heard this a lot of times, but our bones tend to grow longer as we are younger in our sleep. That's why it might also cause some pain when we wake up. But this is very important for us to grow taller. Secondly, it helps younger kids sort information. As you must have seen, toddlers who come back from school in the very beginning tend to sleep longer. This is because sleeping helps them process information that they have learned today, and it helps them recall and recollect important facts that they learned throughout the day. Dreams are a window into the subconscious, and good family relationships are made even stronger through dreams, because kids do tend to dream about their friends and family. The brain also relaxes in their sleep, and it helps them be more attentive during their school day. So to be a smarter and a more attentive kid, it's better to let you sleep long. Good sleep also helps your child repair their immune system and have a hormonal balance. Hormonal imbalances usually in the teen years are caused because of bad sleep. So take care, and we'll be back with H.